Thanks for stopping by CBSPhilly.com. I'm meteorologist Chelsea Ingram with a look at your forecast. Our winds are going to be shifting out of the north and west today while the bulk of the precipitation is gone. We'll have a brief period where we get to dry out before we see the temperatures drop below freezing. And winds are going to be very gusty, actually peaking later on tonight. We could see wind gusts anywhere from 35 to even 45 miles per hour or so. This particular model showing a wind gust around 46 miles per hour possible. And Wildwood. Those winds will be the vehicle to pull down all of this Arctic cold air, and that's going to be in place as we head into Martin Luther King Jr. Day. So tonight, expect dangerous cold, sub-zero wind chills, and a blustery wind. We'll have that potential for black ice as well. Forecasting a low temperature around 7 degrees. We'll see those clearing skies, but believe me when I tell you this is going to be dangerous cold out there and something you need to take very seriously as we head into tomorrow morning. So while you're sleeping, it goes without saying you need all these extra things tonight. The extra blanket, the wool socks, crank up that heat, and also the flannel PJs will probably make you feel even warmer as we head into the overnight hours. On top of all that, we have a wind chill advisory that has been issued. It goes into effect starting at 11 o'clock tonight. Now, this is for sub-zero wind chills. Something else I want you to keep in mind is that we are going to see these numbers dropping below freezing later on this afternoon. So any remaining standing water on the roadways, that will freeze and result in the potential of black ice. So be careful out there and make sure you continue to check back at CBSPhilly.com for the latest forecast.